This is Airless spraying with whitewash, lime paint or chalk paint. My name is Darren and this is another Airless Tips Q&A brought to you by Airless Discounter. So today I want to talk about how to spray your chalk paint, lime paint, or we also call it whitewashing. Now, there are a few considerations for spraying with this type of material. Because this material is quite clear and milky, some of our customers think that they can use a smaller sprayer for the job. But in fact, because there is some particles in it which can wear down the machine and the spray tip, we do recommend that you use a larger sprayer. In front of me, we've got the Ultramax 2795. Also to bear in mind is that we'll be using a larger, well, more coarse mesh at the number 30, which is in the manifold filter that goes in the sprayer. We will not be using a spray gun filter, so that will be removed. And then you do need to use spray tips with a larger borehole. So we recommend using 0.025 inches or greater. So some examples here, we've got a 529 or a 533. So that just ensures that the particles are able to get through the spray tip and you won't have any issues with that. Now, we're talking about this type of material because there has been a trend in the painters market for the customers wanting paints that are more environmentally friendly. So if you're an environmentally conscious customer thinking of wanting to have this and getting it sprayed, this is the setup that you'll be using. And if you're a DIY or using entry-level sprayers, you're going to have difficulty spraying this type of material. So do be sure to maybe give us a call and ask about using a larger sprayer for the job. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave them below. And thank you very much for watching and have a great spray.